towards Bridges Road, B63, then turn left onto Bridges Road. Head southeast on Burke Street towards Bridges Road, B63, then turn left onto Bridges Road. Continue on B63 for 1.5 kilometres.
Like a special event going on here. They even had us go at 40 kilometers an hour. God, that's pretty good. Are they checking alcohol? What the heck? Gosh, I probably have to hide my phone right now. Okay, I'm hiding my phone just in case they check. They're gonna check. I mean, I haven't drank any alcohol, but you know, I might lose my license here. I might actually lose my license here. Holy crap! This might be the last time I have my license. Is still not clear.
200 meters, turn left onto Griffiths Road, A15.
Are we good? Are they still going to check my license?
Turn left onto Griffiths Road, A15.
Alright then, guess they're not checking my license. Oh! much traffic here today. Just this morning I was praising how not bad the traffic is. Now I can't even get off the A15 because of it. Traffic is so bad today.
First exit onto Thomas Street, A15.
Thomas Street, A15. Wait, what? Interesting. Wait, oh. From 90 kilometers an hour to like 20 just because of a roundabout. Yeah, I don't really like that idea. Still in Newcastle. It's a pretty decent place. Like it a lot. Got pretty good times on it in the comp as well. You know, I'm a happy guy today. Very happy guy. Gosh, is the camera even bright enough to see anything? Oh my god. I'm actually so tired, what the heck? actually so tired. Driver fatigue is a thing. 5 hours sleep last night. Been awakened for 12, 13 hours. Gosh. Actually, no. I'll try to see if I can find a place. Like a good rest stop. Stay awake. like whenever I drive home, it's gonna be way harder than like driving to the place, because first of all, you have already had a long day, and then second, like you're not excited anymore to get there, like you're just going home. So that's why, like, most of the time when you go home, you tend to like feel more sleep. So I'm actually gonna, when I see a rest stop, I'm actually gonna sleep there. like, whenever I hear something, it just, like, it goes in my ear and then it, like, fades. Oh my god, I actually need to get to a restaurant. Holy crap. I expected myself to be more tired on the way back, but I didn't expect myself to be that tired. Oh, next rest stop, man, whenever I see it. Already been my like fourth time. I stepped on the three times making it. Well, you can blame me for sleeping so late yesterday. Can't really find my work schedule. This time lapse, it's so dark, but other time lapses. Oh, thanks, truck. You're blocking my vision. Apparently, you're a long vehicle, but very eh, man. So if you have a long vehicle, you would fully overtake me. Oh my gosh, is that my... Oh no. There might be another couple of helicopters. Today, I mean, oh my gosh, all these souls, all this mental torture. I mean, you will understand why I'm tired, man. is going to be on my temporary rest area. Just so I can... Is there a rest stop in Morisset? If there's not, maybe I might just move on a little bit, because I know there's one like past Newcastle. So I want to like exit, but I don't want to like, you know, get it out of my way. So I don't know. Just for bicycles, this is a freaking highway, what the heck? Imagine if there was actually a bicycle here, like there was an A1 this morning. Gosh, I don't know. Drive through here, but I'm probably gonna eat indoors anyway. Actually, no, I'm not gonna eat, I'm just gonna like rest here actually. Oh, because I can't deal with it anymore. Gosh, I'm gonna leave it recording. Just gonna rest, that's all. I underestimated, guys. I'm gonna take a rest for a while. Probably like half an hour and I'll be back on.
At the roundabout, continue straight to stay on Vandalong Road B53. In 150 meters, turn left onto Alliance Avenue.
Jesus, parking spots too. Too bright for me to rest here. I might just go over to the place right now. I'll die just to see. Should I get KFC? I should get KFC, but am I bothered though? Okay, let's go get it. What's there to lose anyway? Oh yeah, can I get 6 wicked wings, please?
Anything else?
No, that's it. Yeah, I'll pay by card. Well, I'm so confused. How did I went to a drive-thru before, but then like I just can't do it today. It's amazing. Okay. Gosh, and I can't sleep here, right? It's too bright for me to sleep, but then it's too dark for me to drive in the highway. And I just ordered something, and I literally just fell out of it. I'm gonna go a bit further down because should be. I'm gonna eat the Wicked Wings, alright, and then I'm gonna see if I could get more energized. If not, then I don't know. Hope I energize. Ordered the 6 Wicked Wings.
Is that on for you?
Thank you.
Have a good one.
Bruh, the drive through people got so confused. What the heck? Okay. That would have been an epic prank, but obviously it's not a prank, so. Alright, I'm gonna go to like a dark spot so that I can probably get some brighter lighting right here. Yeah, probably. Can't even see the line markings because it's so dark. Everything's so dark, holy crap. Okay, I'm gonna stop the recording now. Just for now. You know what, guys? I have a new strategy. I'm just gonna like stop at like every KFC. Well, not KFC. I'm gonna stop at wherever I can stop and then just like eat a Wicked Wing. I just ate one, and then I'm probably gonna drive for another half an hour and then stop at another one. That's gonna be my strategy. Hopefully that'll keep me awake. But oh, this is actually a tough drive. Holy. Stressful situation. Well, not stressful, like hardest maneuvers. Let's just say that I had to do it. Wait, am I even allowed to get out here? What the heck? This is not one way, is it? Oh my god, I can't see. Gosh, guys, light's so bright. Whoa, okay. That wasn't even because I was like, oh god, I have to somehow find my way back there. Can't right turn here, that's what should be. double white line, so I can't wait for my turn.
Head southeast on Gateway Boulevard towards Advantage Avenue. Turn left onto Alliance Avenue.
Why is there something
double white lines? Head south on Advantage Avenue towards Mayfair Close. In 600 metres, slide left onto Accolade Avenue.
God, how do I get out of here? Man, I'm stuck in the pits of Newcastle. I can't get out. Because of double white lines. Ugh. I stopped for a while. Hopefully, I should have the energy to get me going. Because I probably wasn't, like, in a right mood. Now that I've like kind of like took a detour, maybe that might get my energy status back up again. Hopefully. Oh my
god. Slide left onto Accolade Avenue.
Where am I going? God, why is it so dark? How do you tell the difference between that and just... It's so dark here.
In 300 metres, at the roundabout, take the first exit onto Mandalong Road, B53.
So dark. Actually so freaking dark. Just turn on. feeling a lot energized last time, but like I don't know how this, how long this like energization could last for. But hopefully by like talking into the camera and all that, hopefully I might extend the duration. But like, yeah, it's pretty dangerous for me to. Toughest drive I've ever had since. I feel like, well, I'm going to Canberra in July 31st, August 1st. I feel like coming back from Canberra will also be kind of hard because it's also at the night time. But first of all, I'm not gonna like wake up that early that day. And second, I don't have to drive to Canberra. Like, I do that the day before and I get an Airbnb. And then also third, I'll probably have friends in my car as well. Because like, my mates want to tag along to Canberra for like absolute reason. And then Brian also wants to come. So, yeah. Yeah, I'm feeling a lot energized now. Thank God. I guess what happened was because like I went into KFC, right, and then I kind of just shook myself up with the fact that, you know, I almost died. So that's why I was able to just like fathom my thoughts. But yeah. Actually don't know. No, well, because the kind of like uniformized names, but F3 is actually still used by like a lot of people, and then they also use it for like government stuff. Yeah, that just came right from the Wikipedia page. Thank you. I'm actually feeling so energized now, huh? I guess Wicked Wings have caffeine? No. They don't have caffeine. Whoever thinks that is stupid. Unless you dip it in coffee, which Service center in one time. Last fuel on motorway. Wait, is it the only fuel on motorway? Because like, it said that was the last fuel motorway when I came here as well. Well, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. I think I should be good, so I'm not gonna go. But it definitely won't mean I won't go to other services. Take me, but just don't try to get on my button. Don't get on my button, man. Doesn't feel very good. out what should be okay. Oh. KFC for me then, I guess. Ready to go back, go to an exit, I become energized again. See, this is why I just... Okay, then I'm just gonna... Be inefficient for me to disengage my cruise control as well, you know what I'm saying, good sir? Very good sir. Sleep is going to be so hard. So I have to actually... Oh, definitely a really tough drive. Gosh. Memory's impaired as well, holy crap. But I said trucks and buses use left two lanes, but I read it something else. Gosh. Yeah. Than drunk driving, holy crap. That doesn't happen. Oh. Oh gosh. When I'm driving back from Queensland, I'll probably need some sauce. Oh. It's a good thing I'm like going towards the left, right? Because it's a, that's an emergency lane, and like no cars are gonna like be there. If I go towards the right, then that that might actually be lethal. So it's a good thing that I am. Talking to the camera apparently doesn't work. Second, if I, you know, do the thing, just like I've been doing for like past how long, like it'll just give me like a little fizzle. It'll give me a shake, me awake, and then, but as contrasted, if I go on the right, then I don't know what happens if I go on the right. Like, I'm pretty sure there's shaking things as well, but it's dotted, so it's not gonna shake me as hard. And this car's there, right? It's not an emergency lane. So I always want to just stay in the left lane. And I also just want to stay awake as well. That's the biggest challenge I've ever had the whole day. Solving cubes. there's not a big Tommy, so. We'll overtake that one, then we'll go back and overtake. Majestical in the morning, but at night it's so nothing. It's literally nothing. Anyway, exit the highway. What was that? Hallucinated it and thought there was a dog and a person walking. So hallucination is just me, more like me just imagining things because I'm so tired, so want to sleep, and that just happens. Oh, this is actually so hard. Safety cam managing speed and fatigue. So I need to look energized. Wow. There's a safety cam. Nice one, safety cam. I'm gonna start overtaking the truck for someone's car. I would just let him go ahead of me, but like, you know, it's just, it's hard. I've actually tricked this whole thing. Nice. Almost tricked this whole thing anyway. Still a couple of like 10 or 20 kilometers to go. Oh, that was decent actually. Sign was on 110. No, that's it. Just what kind of road here is only 40? No way. we've about literally scraped the wall. Alright, like, oh, freaky. Oh my god, I actually like what? For that millisecond, I actually like close my eyes. Road work, eagles. When are Newcastle or anywhere else in Sydney is roads on? Exactly. I'm not talking to anyone. I just saw like someone like say yes and like nod their head in my imagination, and then I, wow, this is actually so weird. I'm like, it's almost like I'm hallucinating. Oh my gosh, I'm actually gonna hallucinate. Oh my gosh. Once again, right? I thought of something in my dreams, and then I thought that was real. So then I just said it out loud. So I'm not even sure what the case is here, but you know, it's pretty risky at this point. I guess it's also to do with the fact that. Talking to camera, because, oh, I know that big truck is also having a problem. Whoa! Not that I'm particularly close to it, like, you just need to make that voice so that. Oh! Gosh, it's so difficult. So this sign said left lane must turn left, so I was preparing to go to the right lane, but then well, since trucks and buses may only use left turn lane, which makes no sense. Oh my gosh. That was right when I had a car in it. Definitely have to go. This is 46 kilometers. Oh my god. I probably can't get back, so you know what? Oh, I'm skipping out another one! Right, because that's what brave people do. That's also what people who don't really care about life do. Oh, I got a red pea ahead of me. Probably shouldn't have taken it. But he's going 80 though, what the heck? Right now, I'm switching, like, I'm, like, fading to the right lane as well. Which is, you know, more dangerous than the left. So, I don't know what's wrong with me. Oh, I really hope I get out of this F3 really soon. Because my mental capabilities just said, oh, you know what, enough of that. Not today. Gosh. My God, I'm going so fast. What the heck? Going 100. The guy ahead of me is only going 90. Sometimes 80. Project, I shouldn't have. Well, sign head says my bye. Oh, no, it's not even a car. You know what I saw, right? It was one of those like collab between like Bill Gates and like another guy, Warren Buffett or like, Jeff Bezos. Oh, imagine if Bill Gates and Jeff Bezos actually collabed. We're two richest men. Can't use cruise control in front of this P. It happened. I actually fell asleep. That actually happened. Holy. I was halfway to the second lane. Sorry about the language, holy crap. If I'm not bothered to censor that, then I'm just leaving it. and I didn't even go to, like, because it's on the right. And then that, for some reason, it made me to the right. God, I need to, like, keep left now. Holy. Holy. Wow. Wow. Wow.
Oh my gosh.
That's actually so... My indicator wasn't on, so I just, you know, I went out to the other lane. My indicator wasn't on. I think because of that little event, I should be okay. Do I really need the mental exercises in my drive so I can freaking not fall asleep? Say when you're about to die, your whole life flashes before your eyes. That's what they say. And I mean, I didn't experience that because that wasn't a near-death experience. Well, if it was, I didn't really. Right next to me as well, and then I freaking went all the way to the left, like the middle lane. Gosh. Wow. Wow, okay. Okay.
In 3 kilometers, use the left 2 lanes to take the Pacific Highway, a 1 exit towards Airport Sydney.
Holy shizer. Oh my gosh. That was so near death. That was so near death. Wasn't even funny. That was so near death that wasn't even funny. That's the toll. So that's the M9 apparently. The M9 newly opened on North Connects tunnel.
In 600 meters, use the left to take the Pacific Highway, a one exit towards
Sydney. I can't talk. Sorry about that. But I can't freaking talk. It's called the M9, but its formal name is actually just North Connects. Oh my gosh, that's it. That's it.
Then keep left at the fork.
Now it's just like roads that are like the low speed, and then they're like they have red lights all over the place. So I think like those roads should be able to let me breathe in a way. Gosh. Oh my God. So walking the camera doesn't work.
Continue on A1 for 5 kilometers.
What is this? Oh, I thought that was 139.9. I've been scared. Like, the fuel prices are like so much different between the two stores and like right next to each other. Like, one of them is gonna lose business. Oh! Quite the experience, man. Imagine if the guy behind me was an undercover cop. He didn't honk at me, so he was a kind of nice guy. But then he's definitely not an undercover cop, that's for sure. Because if he was an undercover cop, I would have been pulled over. And I would have lost my license. Breathing. Still breathing, car's not damaged. Well, I hope it's not damaged. If it is damaged, well, yeah. Yikes. terminal. Okay, this is Pimble Station. What the heck? This is near Taramara. Swell. And the last cop. The last cop I recorded. Boy, do I have stories to tell my grandchildren about today. Boy, do I have stories. Oh my gosh.
In 400 meters, use the right two lanes to turn right onto the slip road to ride road A3.
Really thankful for today. Gosh, I would have been dead. Gosh. I need to get like my fuel topped up, and that was the cheapest place. It's the only place below 130 cents per liter. No joke. And I can find that like close proximity. guy has a fast blinker light. What the heck? It's got like. See, on the smaller roads, I can, like, you know, like, I'm concentrated on the road more because I have more, like, obstacles, so I don't really have this problem of falling asleep. So this is why we also, like, don't really hear me talk that much. Wait, I'm talking right now, but it's a lot better on the smaller roads. day today. Oh. Probably would have, if I put music on, right? Probably would have like stayed awake more, but I don't know. That might have helped. Now I just realized. Well, but it's already over anyway. It's just more roads anyway now. I told you I was going to get RBT at some point or another. What? I didn't do RBT? No, I didn't think this is just truck one. Please don't RBT me. Like, I'm not drinking any alcohol. Right? I'm not doing anything. Ooh, what the hell is this? I'm not doing anything wrong, but I just don't want to, like, Well, actually, I am doing... I am doing, like, something wrong, but, like, having my phone out, and also having my GoPro out, which I don't think is... Like, it's legal, but it's just awkward to explain to you. Because it's not normal dash cam, so it's like... It's awkward to explain the dash cam to police, and also the phone that I have is legal, but then I could just hide it, but what if they still like find out? Hey! I don't know what's wrong with me. is kind of like a highway again, and therefore, well, it's not really. Shake. born there on April 12th, 1564. I think I don't quote me on that. In Stratford upon Avon. Many agree that it's a good name. It's a very good name.
In 600 meters, turn right onto Norfolk Road.
To what road? Upon Avon. What a great city, mate. It is.
In 200 metres at the roundabout, continue straight to stay on Norfolk Road.
It's Norfolk, not Norfolk. Unless I'm wrong. I might be wrong, actually. I actually don't know. But I've always learnt as Norfolk. Just like end off the whole like recording after I arrive at the gas station. I just don't feel like it anymore. I know I probably fall asleep like that, but it's like I don't want to expose my location at my home anyway, and plus it's so dark. Petrol stop I can find for under 130 cents and it's on 23.7.
Your destination is on the left.
Very nice. Very, very nice. Alright. See you guys.